Yasmeen.
They haven't told me anything about Alya. Darian's going to be okay. His hands are badly cut, but they say there's no permanent damage.
Okay.
Excuse me, Alya's grandmother.
Yes? How is she? Do you have any news?
We're taking her into surgery now. She has a punctured lung.
Oh.
I'll be back soon and make sure that you're kept up to date.
Why does this keep happening?